a fun little kid's poem the other day about a little bit of pasty ingredients that were left over. So the mum and the daughter makes a slightly wonky, smaller pasty, which comes to life the next morning and it's sat up for breakfast and she takes it to school. Which I've been asked to read for the children at Great Ormond Street Hospital, actually.
I mean, that does sound like it's kind of like a really good children's book. It sounds brilliant.
Yeah. I'm really chuffed with it, actually. It's all in rhyming couplets. So, I'll probably whack it on Facebook at some point and let people watch it, hopefully, and it'll make them laugh and kids laugh. I love making kids laugh.
Oh, well, thank you so much for making me smile.
Pleasure. You look really hot, Victoria.
I am hot.
No, not that kind of hot, the other hot.
I can't believe they left that in. That room was hot. I hope that's what he meant. Oh, hello, Scampi. Something else has been making... David, thank you very much. And as you can see, there are some benefits of working from home, but stay right where you are because you're in the right place to watch the BBC's Big Night In, the money you're raising, helping lots of local charities. Thank you for joining me in my front room this evening. We'll leave you with your Blinding Lights Challenge. Good night.